An update tonight on the Go Cup ordinance in Meridian. That officially went into effect in January this year, allowing people to take their alcoholic beverages to go as they walk around a designated area downtown. The Go Cup ordinance is one of the city's initiatives to draw attention to the arts and entertainment district in downtown Meridian. According to Community Development Director Laura Carmichael, since the ordinance went into effect 10 months ago, many people have visited the Go Cup district when the ordinance is active on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday evenings.
It's really just a means for us to encourage people to walk around downtown, see what we have to offer, visit other businesses, and so it's been really good. I know with COVID, you know, there's been a little less activity maybe per se, but hopefully soon that things will be able to pick back up and we'll be able to start our festivals back. So it really encourages that, you know, the quality of life, you know, and being able to walk around and be able to have a cup with you as you walk around downtown.
The city of Meridian expects more people to take advantage of the Go Cup ordinance once the construction of the 3-foot brewery and 3-foot building in downtown are complete.